I'm Maya Shella.
And I'm her brother, Cole Shella.
We are both 10. We are the twins that survived the attack of the Twin Towers on September 11th, 2001.
My brother and I were playing checkers while my mom was at a meeting in the second Twin Tower.
Well, we were both in the Twin Towers on the 78th floor.
When we were playing checkers, we both saw a shadow of an airplane that was heading straight for the first Twin Tower.
All of a sudden, we both heard a huge boom that shattered the windows of our mom's office.
Then we saw smoke coming from the first tower.
So many people started screaming in the tower.
We were both shocked in panic and headed straight for the office door.
We both heard screaming for help.
We started running down the stairs when we heard a voice say, "Run."
We both looked up. We could barely see our mom in the dust.
We kept running until we heard another boom that hit the second tower.
We just made it out of the building when the first building tumbled down to the ground.
Dust filled the air and could barely even see.
We both waited for our mom at the front door.
She was about to come out when the second tower tumbled on her and all the other people.
We still ran faster, but shedding in tears, and fought for our lives.
Then a rock came flying down at me and crushed my arm.
I turned around and saw my sister laying in pain on the rough ground with a rock on her arm. I rushed over and tried to lift the rock.
I could feel the pain rushing up my body and surrounding me everywhere.
I pushed the rock with all my might, and the rock slowly came off my sister.
I got up as soon as possible and started running.
We kept running to our mom's house that was right outside the city.
We finally made it to the house and called 911. They came right away and took us both to the hospital.
We found out that Maya broke her right arm.
The dangers of the attack of September 11th still haunts everybody and will never be forgotten. Nearly 3,000 people died, 67 British, 260 passengers, and about 18,000 suffered injuries and illnesses related to the collapsed buildings.
And that's how we survived the attack of September 11th, 2001.